La Floridita en Havana, home of some epic daiquiris and one of Ernest Hemingway's favorite hangouts. Now you can hear live music. But there's no space to dance. This is more like it. Seriously, these dancers just popped up in the middle of the city. Before I get into all that, I'll take a little coconut ice cream break on the Calle Obispo. And yes, it is out of a coconut shell.
Heaven.
Oh my gosh.
We know you want some.
Had to find a place to devour this. As you can see, this is the happening spot. There are so many great spots to hear and watch live salsa. These two are rocking it. Fun fact, they just met. By now, my coconut ice cream is done. So, now I have energy to shake it. This is the official best way to work off that ice cream. Come salsa in Havana. Share and subscribe below.